One, two, three, quiet on the set. Guys, what's going on? I'm back again. Guys and gals, because I know some ladies watch my videos too. About 7%, maybe less. Anyway, you got JR Boricua7 coming right back at you with another video. Check it out, guys. Recently, I got these AirPods from Apple. The wifey bought them for me as a gift. And they're pretty good and they're comfortable and all that. Not too damn expensive. But I don't know if somebody came out with this already, but I just thought of, I was doing some work on some wiring, and I was thinking that I can do this on the AirBuds too. I can't say my words today. I don't know what's going on. So I was thinking that if you have this already, this isn't very cheap. It's about $7. It comes with all colors. Just gotta make sure you got the size that fit, because some are too skinny. Like this is too skinny. And what I did was I took a blue one out, this one, and I took that out and I cut one in half using these. I cut it in half, so half of this goes into one of these. See, like this, right? And the other half, that's just to give it my own personality, you know, my own like personal touch, like they mine. And you know, I mean, you could put different colors. I was gonna put a red one, but the red one is too thick. I wanted to put this one here, but it's too skinny. This one's too thick, so I would have to give it too much heat. I don't want to burn the AirBuds. So anyway, what I'm gonna use is the blue ones. Later on, you could put left and right with a marker if you want to, so you can know which one is left and right. Because that little letters, you can't even see them. But if you want, you can put a red and a blue, and you know which one is left and right. So what I'm going to use is this Wagner heating gun. Okay, it has two settings. I think this one goes to 300 and the other one 700. But be very careful, because this is very hot. Children shouldn't do this on their own. You should have a parent supervision. I repeat, children should not mess with this by themselves. You should be under parent supervision. I'm not gonna take responsibility if somebody gets burned or whatnot. Okay, so then, like I said, you need this to cut the these, and then you need the heat gun. I use this plug, and then we're gonna see if they fit. Hopefully they'll fit. If they don't, then I have to cut them in half, more shorter inside the case. See what I'm saying? Okay, so that being said, hold on tight. Okay, guys, what I also forgot to mention is you're gonna need either, I can't find my needle nose. You're gonna need these, I guess, to hold it so that you don't get burned when you, hopefully it won't make, won't do no damage, so try to not keep it there too long. I'm gonna turn that on. I'm gonna turn this on. I'm gonna warm it up. You can do it with a lighter too if you want, but I got this new heater though, so I wanna try it out. So I do it around. See what I'm saying? It's not too hot. I got it like on the first setting, which is 300. It's looking like it's grabbing, but I'm not sure yet. I gotta check it in a minute. Should grab pretty good. Let me check. Yeah, it's melting. Ooh, it's hot. It's a little hot there, so let that one cool off. I think we might have to heat it up a little more, because you want it there to get nice and tight so it don't slide off. And you want to shrink this enough so it could fit in the charging case, the iPod, in the AirPods case rather. You can turn it up if you want. Let me see. A little faster, heats it up a little more. Turn it around, see the heat? You can almost see the heat on this, on the, on the pliers. But anyway, that's how you do it. You just keep turning it, don't leave it on one spot because you don't want to ruin your iPods, AirPods. Why do I keep calling iPods? Maybe. Okay? That should do that part. Right, put them down, let them cool off. There's no damage. I don't see no damage. Let's get this out of the way. It's a little warm. Ooh, yeah, it's warm. See, there's no damage that I can see of. Just don't want to leave it there too long because you'll mess them up. All right, let me see if it fits. If not, then I gotta trim them down. Well, it's a little snug, but you don't want that one in there. You want it to pull out. So you want it to, this might have to be shrunk a little bit more. Yeah, because it's not going in all the way. So I'm gonna have to shrink this one a little bit more. Let's see how this one came out. Ooh, it feels like it's melting. Ooh, wee. Yeah, this one goes here. No, it's still a little warm. Let's let it cool off because it's a little warm. I don't want it to get stuck in there. Then you can't get them out. So let me, in that meantime, let me warm this up a little bit more. Woo, with the pliers. Pull it out a little bit. This. Hope I don't ruin this. I don't think so, it's not that hot. Move it like that so you don't melt the whole stick. You know what I mean? And that should do it. Yep, that should do it right there. Maybe a little more, just in case. Just keep it a little further away. There it is. Okay, that should do that. Now let me see. Hopefully this one will fit in here now. Okay, that's if this one goes here or this one goes here. This one goes here. Yeah, it's a little rigid, but it'll go in. Just gotta force it in a little. There you go. See, it's in. That's it. Now I'm gonna let this one cool off because it's hot. Okay? With that. That being said, hold on. Okay, guys. With that being said, there they go. They get a little hard to get out of the case. But what you do is you just put a little oil. You can strip them a little more if you want. Or you put a little oil on it. And it should slide in and out, no problem. Just a tad. Machine oil. See? They go in and they come out. They go in and they come out. This one goes here. This one goes here, baby. Yep, like that. See? And you just pull it out. And it's done. Just gotta let it cool off. It was hot. And they still work. Let me try them out. Make sure I didn't ruin the inside. That's why I let you guys know that I ruined my damn at my own expense.
On every flight, the president's personal.
Hold up. Okay, we're gonna have that one playing, but in the meantime, let me put the Bluetooth. Let me put it on Bluetooth. You know, you gotta put this on Bluetooth. You gotta put iPods on it. Yep, see, it says connected right there. I hear them, they're playing. Let me see if I can get you guys to hear it. Let's play this Obama when he was in the president. I don't know if you can hear it. I hope so. I can hear both of them are playing. Okay, guys? Alright, with that being said, we're done. Another successful video with all my ideas. And this way, they're yours, you know what they look like. In case somebody try to run off with them or something. You see them on the eBay, trying to get this out, forget it. It's gonna have a mark, it's gonna be sticky. You're gonna know they're yours. On here, I suggest putting something. I'm gonna figure out something for the case. Maybe you could scribe your initials on the case. With one of those electric drumming, with a Dremel, you could put the your initials. Okay? With that being said, don't forget you use this, this. This to cut the piece, the little piece, and this is they got this in Amazon for like $7. All right. With that being said, this is JR Boricua 7 with another idea that it just hit me when I was welding these wires. I was soldering them and then I was putting it's called shrink wrap. I put the shrink wrap on the wire. I said, let me see if I can probably shrink this on without damaging my headphones, and it works. So with that being said, I hope you use this idea, and please subscribe to my channel. Or even if you don't watch my videos, subscribe, because I'm trying to get to 1,000 subscribers. I'm not making anything. That's how I was gonna share. I only make like 47 cents, but I don't even get that, because you gotta get 4,000 hours and a year at least of views, and 1,000 subscribers. So please subscribe to the channel. Love you guys. Peace. And this is JR Boricua 7 signing off. Have a wonderful day. I love you guys. Peace.